and shape was heading at me. It got bigger as it got closer. I got scared, so I turned to flee. It was a mean old dragon, easily 5 times taller than me, with big old talons, a gaping mouth and long sharp teeth, singing ho, the blue glass table. As I fled, it got darker and darker. In his mouth, I'd be eternally trapped. My only chance was to make my way to a beam of light from a closing gap. I squeezed to freedom. I took my soul.